Wir kennen ja bisher. We are already familiar with condensing units in the field of commercial refrigeration system construction.
Eine Kältetechnik im CO2.
Pure refrigeration technology in the CO2 sector. Fundamentally, it works no differently than with synthetic refrigerants.
We have a suction side, where the suction line is connected, and a liquid side. Everything else, the various stages I need, such as high pressure, medium pressure, bypass, and high pressure expansion, is all integrated within the iCO2 unit, making it a truly excellent plug-and-play solution.
Eigentlich sehr einfach gemacht für einen.
In this unit, it's actually made very straightforward for a refrigeration contractor because there is no need to intervene on the high pressure side at all. Everything is pre-configured at the factory, and you only really need to deal with the liquid line and the suction gas line. And if you don't yet have any CO2 experience, it is definitely worth starting with this product.